figured I'd saved Virgil's career as a lawman and given him another chance with Allie. At least for the foreseeable future. As for the unforeseeable, well, it was out there waiting for me. I headed straight into the setting sun and rode west at an easy pace. It was going to be a long ride, and there was no reason to hurry.